It's a little bit of both. It's keeping almost a thin veil and of protection of my own true life, but going into it emotionally as though it were real. And because I have, other than I lost my father a couple years ago, but as painful as it was, it's so different. And it was almost, there was a beauty in it as well, and in our closeness in it. In that, it's so different. So with this form of loss, especially in, say, the scene with the hospital, it was just having to put myself there in the moment as though it were real, as though it were right now, but being somebody different, if that makes sense. It was almost more difficult to come out of that than it was to go into it. I could go into the belief that it was real, but coming out of it was tough. But Kevin and James were very, you know, holding me and supportive, and it just, you have to sort of gradually come out, but come out quickly, if that makes sense.